It's the 100-mile rule, Bobby. Whatever happens when you're more than 100 miles from home, it doesn't count.
Love you.
Love you too.
On a business trip.
Excuse me. You wouldn't happen to have the time, would you?
Anyone can be tempted.
How about just a nightcap?
Was now a bad time?
Someone will be deceived.
You paid her to seduce me!
It took a lot more work than I thought it would.
And a life could be destroyed.
How much would it be worth for your wife not to find out what happened between us?
I didn't know nothing about the video thing!
Is everything okay?
What was I thinking? You got the money.
You got one option. Come clean.
She'll leave me.
You seem to think this is some kind of a joke.
He's dead.
You sound strange.
If you involve the police in this, we're looking at doing time here.
I think we should meet in person.
We're all in it now.
Nothing's more dangerous than a woman with nothing to lose.
No!
Starring Jake Weber, Maria Bello, David Thornton, and Michael McKean.
I didn't think you'd do it, but you did.
100-mile rule. He's the one who brought the investors.
I'll just take my fee and I'll be on my way.
He's the one who cheated on his wife.
Darling, I didn't hear you come in.
Nick Compton never played a game he couldn't win. Until now.
I marvel at how guys like you could be given a roadmap to money, and you still manage to screw things up.
We will be having a guest.
How long do we have to entertain this guy?
A week.
A week? We've never even met him.
This guy is connected to a lot of cash.
It's making new friends.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It must be over 100.
It's always over 100 in the desert. You get used to it.
This is the file for Nick's Cat City project, and it's encrypted.
I hate this high-tech crap. Whatever happened to pencils and paper?
They went the way of morals and values.
So my boyfriend's out of town. Won't be back till tomorrow.
Rebecca Pidgeon.
One lie always leads to another with you.
Julian Sands.
I didn't kill her.
Alano Massey.
You got no idea who you're dealing with, man.
And Brian Dennehy.
He was in over his head with this casino scam. These people don't fool around.
Sit down.
This guy is not who he says he is.
I really don't want to hurt you.
I want an attorney.
Your attorney's dead.
Get out of the house now.
Your boy's down here and all hell is breaking loose.
City.
We're gonna be bad, aren't we?
Thank you.
Good morning.
The district bishop is well aware of your conduct. You are no longer a minister at this church.
We're moving to paradise.
This here ain't gonna work.
Hey, aren't you that new kid? Maybe you should leave.
Yeah!
What do you think now?
Well, I think God will provide, John.
You're like a breath of fresh air.
Man, you sing good, and I'd love for you to come sing at my church. We have today, and only today, to rebuild this church. Folks, we need a miracle. You're a good man, Bobby Brown. You can't fool me.
Focus on the race.
One can win any race. The other can stop any opponent. Together, can they uncover an ancient treasure?
I've never seen anything like this.
In modern Russia. On a dangerous raid. Where you can't trust the criminals.
It doesn't matter.
Or the cops. Find the fortune. Before the enemy. Finds you. Carradine, Alexander Nevsky, Stephen Brand, Cheryl Lynn Fenn. Treasure Raiders.